this week's Parsha. Oh, Mr. Green, this week's Parsha's the Eschanan. This week's Parsha's the Eschanan. This week's Parsha's the Eschanan. In Chumash Devarim? That's right, Mr. Green. Look, Vav for Veschanan and Dalet for Devarim. Oh, that's right, Mr. Green. Well, what happened in this week's Parsha? Well, Moshe wanted to go to Eretz Yisrael. Oh, I also want to go to Eretz Yisrael. Oh, but remember that Moshe hit the rock? Oh yeah, I remember. Well, Hashem said to Moshe that he cannot go. Oh, that's so sad. And Moshe said, please, 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 Hashem. And what did Hashem say? Hashem said, no. Oh, well, Moshe said he wants to tell everybody the Aseres HaDibros. Oh, I remember the Aseres HaDibros. Okay, let's sing it for everybody. 10 commandments, Aseres HaDibros. 10 commandments, Aseres HaDibros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One Hashem, that's all there is. 2, make no images. 3, be careful when you say Hashem's name. 4, keep the Shabbos day. 5, respect mom and dad. 6, don't kill, that would be bad. 7, to your spouse, always be true. 8, don't steal, that's not for you. 9, never ever tell a lie. 10, don't want something from the other guy. 10 commandments. Aseres HaDibros. 10 commandments. Aseres HaDibros. 10. Oh, that was so fun, Mr. Yellow. Yeah, I like singing the Aseres HaDibros. Oh, Mr. Yellow, what's that? Oh, well, these are my tefillin. When a boy becomes a bar mitzvah, when a boy becomes a bar mitzvah, he puts on tefillin. Oh, I can't wait till I become a bar mitzvah. Oh, Sue, Mr. Green, when you turn 13, you're going to have to fill in also. Oh, hooray. Oh, do you want to see what I got? Yes, Mr. Green, what did you get? Well, we got a new mezuzah for our door. Oh, is this it? Wow. That's beautiful, Mr. Green. Now I can say, I have a mezuzah. I have a mezuzah on my door, on my door. Now I will tell you what it's for, what it's for. To protect us, is its aim. For on it is written Hashem's name. Oh, that's really good, Mr. Green. Yeah, I'm so happy we got our new mezuzah. Oh, you ready to say Shema? Take your yad and close your einayim and say, Shema Yisroel means, listen Yisroel. Shema Yisroel means, listen Yisroel. Hashem is the only one. Well, that's what happened in this week's Parsha. Shabbat Shalom, everybody.